also know what the temperature is in the tanks.
And then that raw air comes up out through this little door and up.
Quite a bit of rain. So we can get rain and water stuff in the tank.
Paper, shredded paper, all those things, and then get out the liquid.